So, cold engine. Let's see what reading we get on a cold engine.
Try it again.